Good evening, everyone. Is it fair to say that you all know like what my album that I made was for, right? So I don't have to get into all that and get really sad. Yeah? Okay. So the basic concept is I wrote these poems to help me deal with the grief, and all of the musicians up here that are going to be joining me all kind of translated this into music and came together, and that's what we're going to do tonight. We're going to have various people just kind of coming on and off the stage and sitting in with us sometimes, and I don't want to get too complicated, so we're going to start off.
Back in my
applause for Adrian. That's how far the most brutal song to get to, as far as anyone, to get through it, between the emotions of it and the vocals. So that's a tough one to get that out of the way. No pressure.
Now you got me.
While Andrea gets set up. Very awkward. I'm very honored to be a part of this this album. Thinking about oversharing. I've had depression. I've been on medicine. I've been through self-destructive behaviors as therapists. And it's all very hard, but I think the one thing I've learned in life is I've learned to surround myself with people that love me and support me. And through all the shit that I've been through, when you build a core group of people that and support you, then it's a lot easier to get through all the crap. Because the good stuff is easy to get through, but the hard stuff is not. So I have you, and I have Michelle, and I have a lot of people in this room. So I think that culminates this album in construction. So. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here.
Now there's pain.
It's that day again, the one that I dread. Must be Sunday, I'll stay in my bed. The sadness I feel overcomes my thoughts. I cannot break free from what I have lost. It's a darkness so deep.
Ginger. Next up, Tim Selko, who's also been, he's been and he will be sitting in on a lot of the songs.
This took a lot of courage to put this whole record together, and I'm definitely proud of Michele for doing it. Glad to be a part of it.
Shadow.
Your thoughts are infected, plans misdirected, everything distorted, feeling disconnected. You are an amateur, she is the saboteur, always in her grip, pulling you down with her. Stalking you day and night, we first put that moment go.
Sonya here. Sonya is like a Swiss Army knife of musicians. She's like, your keys, your backup vocals, whatever, she can do it. And we would not be able to perform this live without Sonya. So could you please give her a round of applause? Speaking of Swiss Army knives, Valentina Raffaelli and I did a song called Rules. Sadly, she could not make it tonight. So guess what I did? I opened up my little Swiss Army Sonya, and she's gonna do it. So, another round of applause for her.
Speech.
staring out the window, wishing things could be changed. Wondering what becomes of a life rearranged. Wishing isn't the cure. Hope must come from within.
Thank you.
were played on a harp unstrung. Would you hear my voice come through the music? Would you hold it near as it were your own? Broken, perhaps they're better left outside. I don't know, don't really care. Let there be songs to fill.
Portion of the show tonight. Now Adrian's gonna come out for y'all.